sleeping, waking, and staying calm. State control.
One thing that can be really hard for some babies is controlling or changing the state that they're in. By state, we mean how sleepy or awake, upset or calm a baby is. Being able to stay in a certain state and change between states easily, say from being asleep to being awake, is called having good state control.
Babies need good state control to be able to get enough rest, to eat efficiently, and to attach to the people who love them. This baby is showing good state control. She can get to sleep, stay asleep, wake up when she needs to, and stay calm and alert while eating. She's still fussy sometimes, but most of the time calming down is pretty easy for her with only a regular amount of help from her caregivers. Some babies have a lot more trouble with state control.
There are two main kinds of state control problems that babies can have. Sometimes babies are very irritable. They may scream a lot. It can be really hard to get them to sleep, and when you do, they may sleep very poorly or for a very short time. These babies often need a lot of help from you to get into a calm state, and it can seem they need to be held or fed constantly. These babies seem to be either eating, sleeping, or crying, and mostly crying. Other times, babies will shut down when they're stressed or irritated, like they're trying to shut out the world. They may close their eyes, turn away, get very still, and even appear to be sleeping. This can happen if it's too bright, too loud, eating is too hard, or they're stressed for any reason. Babies with both kinds of state control problems need extra help from adults to get themselves in the state they need to be in to eat, to sleep, or to do their other important activities.
The next two short videos will focus on two practical ways that adults can help these babies. By controlling the baby's environment, that is, what's going on around the baby, and through developmentally supportive care, which means positioning, handling, and holding the baby in ways that help the most.